It is with great honor and pleasure that I'm going to read the message of Mr. Ban Ki-moon, Secretary General of the United Nations. I quote, "The world's population is growing rapidly. The natural resources to equitably sustain it are not. Today, we see more people fleeing conflicts, disasters, and environmentally stressed areas than at any time in the 70 years since the United Nations was created. If we fail to address some of the underlying environmental issues, those numbers will grow, along with the level of human suffering and indignity. This is why the environmental dimension is central to the historic 2030 Global Sustainable Development Agenda. Improving the quality of life for more people while better protecting our fragile and finite natural capital is the defining challenge of our time. The world needs transformative change. World leaders have acknowledged the scale and complexity of the challenge in the Sustainable Development Goals. Now, they must show equal commitment to a sustainable future by forging a bold universal agreement on climate change in Paris in December. The global transformation we need must be based on sound science and driven by the collaboration of governments, civil society, and the private sector. Thanks to UNEP and its many dedicated partners, including some of those being recognized as champions of the earth, access to independent scientific research and informed discussions about the environment is more democratized than at any time in history. However, we must do even more to make key information available, to encourage public participation, and to support those seeking justice in environmental matters. The achievements of the 2015 Champions of the Earth contribute directly to improving the quality of life for a growing population. Their actions demonstrate a deep-rooted commitment to people and planet that is an inspiration to millions of people around the world. They deserve our gratitude and the honor of this prestigious award." End of quote. Thank you very much.